born of the same womb we are. A combination of arteries and veins spread by a 5-year difference to only be unified by sound and song. A song that comes from the days Zamakwati no Ikela. I'm talking about our forefathers who harmoniously coexisted in song. Yes, this is the same song that comes from the pioneers of Hageko, Hageko Mama. And Naledi Yamari Berile, Murubo, Muribo, Lemorikito wa Africa. The same song that brings peace to one's life, a chemotherapy to a downhearted soul. Iyeza to one's temperament. We break boundaries to only rebuild a life of no limits to a world within an ear with soulful sounds. These are the very same sounds. Okay, these sounds are what was and is to be what flows within our veins. This sound that was instrumental in building a beautifully orchestrated place we call home. Even though we are separated by distance, we find ourselves umbilically infused by this sun-erected realm dwelling within, a sun-erected realm that we dwell within. Technology just came up on me. I'll repeat this part. Sorry. Yeah. This sound is what was and is to be what flows within our veins. The same sound that was instrumental in building a beautifully orchestrated place we call a home. Even though we are separated by distance, we find ourselves umbilically infused by the sun-erected realm we dwell within, because we are reincarnations of sound. The two menacing twins, abantwana abancane, vocal terrorists, ideally meant by the universe to be a perfect fit. Yeah.